You know, this is a really good group of young men. A lot of them have backgrounds in agriculture like I do, so working with them from that perspective has been great. And a lot of them have plans to go on and do great things in the future, so it's been a real pleasure to be able to sort of help them along at this stage in their lives and you know, give them as much advice as I can.
Love Isaac.